Woo!
Correct.
I like that.
Yeah.
Right, Dre. Are you
right,
Dre?
Oh, nice.
I thought the whole
from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here.
I'm Andre Patton, St. Elizabeth, Wilmington, Delaware. Attending Rutgers University next year.
My name is Kyle Carter. I play tight end for Penn State. And I play my high school ball at William Penn in Delaware.
My name is Andrew Peterson, wide receiver for the University of Delaware. Play high school ball at Charter School Wilmington.
I'm Khalid Gatson. I play for University of Delaware. I'm a DB playing safety right now, and I'm a redshirt freshman.
Cool. I'm Taylor Reynolds. I went to Newark High School. I go to James Madison University right now, and I play defensive back.
My name is Chris Gower. I go to Middletown, Delaware, Middletown High School.
My name is Darius Wade. I go to Middletown High School in Delaware. Quarterback at Middletown High School, been a 3-year starter.
Cool. He's Amaya Jones. Go to Thomas McCain High School. I play cornerback and wide receiver.
Started from the bottom, now my whole team in. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. I done kept it real from the jump.
Team Delaware really helped me with a lot of exposure because, you know, the tournaments we went on, especially the New York tournament, you know, it definitely put our names out there because we went up there and we showed out, we did our thing. And then we showed a lot of people that, you know, there's players from Delaware that can compete. So, you know, that actually helped me with college coaches and recruiting. And then that got me this 707 and Dame training with him got me more looks for college.
Yeah, 707, man. This Team Delaware 707 definitely helped me get exposure because, I mean, Dame gets you out there in front of a lot of guys, I mean, around the country. In Delaware, we don't really get a lot of respect, so he got to get us on the big stage in front of Maryland, Jersey, PA, a lot of the top football states around here, and he let us just compete against them and show that we could compete with those type guys.
Team Delaware, we went down to the 707 tournament down in Pittsburgh. It was a good experience. Like, before we went down, we had a it had some articles about us, so we got exposure from that. Like, when we went out there, they recognized some of our players for, like, before we even started, saying, like, who we had good. And then when we went down there, we kind of shocked a lot of people. They didn't really hear of us because we just started our team. It was the first year we even started. And we kind of shocked a lot of people. They were like, oh, who are these guys? And we turned a lot of heads, and they kind of, like, started to recognize us and, like, actually respect us as football players.
Playing for Team Delaware, we gained great exposure. It was a great experience. We got the bond, you know, with the guys across the state, and it's really a great experience. And it's great what Damon is doing for these kids today. They get to play against, you know, top level guys from, you know, Maryland, Virginia, Pennsylvania, New Jersey, New York. So you know, it's a great experience, and I'm glad to see what Damon is doing for these kids.
Basically, 707 helped me get exposure because I got to play against top-notch players in the country. You know, I got a lot of exposure because, you know, I went up against top-notch guys, and there's people out there watching. It's a great experience for these young guys to get out there and go against top-notch players in the country that they don't get to play against here in Delaware. So.
Overall, this has been a great experience being with Team Delaware. It's definitely helped me get some more exposure, especially when we went out of state last year, went up to Brooklyn, got to play against some kids from Texas, Florida, all over, and we got to really just judge how our level of play is and how we stack up against these other guys. And definitely had a great run, almost made it to the championship, lost by a touchdown, but overall, it's definitely helped me get some more looks. It's helped me become a better overall quarterback and just work on my leadership and just more teamwork. So it's overall a great experience.
The teams we played, Team Delaware, is just unbelievable, the talent that we go up against, and that we finished third in the nation last year, lost to ECA by one touchdown, but it just gets you looks. That's what Team Delaware does. It gets you looks. It opens, it runs, it gets you out there, gets you exposure.
And playing 7-on-7, that combined with my high school coach, it definitely helped me get a whole lot of exposure. It's definitely showed me that there's more competition out there, and like going against the competition definitely made me better as a person, as an athlete.
I played with a couple people like DeAndre Davis from St. Mark's, Chris Godwin from Middletown, also Darius Wade. You know, we built a good relationship. You know, you gotta have that good quarterback receiver relationship. So, you know, we went into every tournament like, you know, we gonna play our game. We ain't gonna let nobody, you know, talk down on us or whatever. So, the competition was the same. You know, everyone's the same. They put their pants on the same way we do. So. We definitely did our thing.
Yeah. My experience with the 7-on-7, I got really close with the guys around me, you know, guys in Delaware. It's a small state, so we kind of knew each other already. But I got really close to those guys over that course of that weekend, playing with them. And I just love the competition, too. Playing against some of the top-notch guys in the country was just a great experience for me overall.
Okay. Back with my junior year, I played for the Team Delaware team. We went to Rutgers, and we just got to play against a lot of the best teams around this East Coast. And we definitely showed out. We made the playoffs, and we shocked the world. We shocked a lot of people. We upset a Baltimore team that a lot of people didn't expect us to beat. And I mean, we was just really showing the world that Delaware got a lot of ball players and that we could play D1 ball.
Playing with some of these guys, especially like 7-on-7 down that are in college, it definitely helped me a lot. They can give me a whole lot of advice, like as far as like the recruiting process and like just being around them is definitely a great experience in itself.
Playing with some of the guys on the team, like a lot of these guys, they my best friends, like Taylor and everybody, like we just like build long time relationships. Like I know I'll be talking to these guys probably for the rest of my life. Like they're basically like brothers to me. We talk all the time. Like even though Taylor's all the way at a rival school, like we always talk and see how each other doing, and like we'll be going against each other. And a whole bunch of us, ex David Greenwich and everybody, like we all like to come back and just see each other and see how we doing. Like we all just a bunch of brothers.
Well, the guys that were on the team, you know, we gained great friendships, probably lifelong friendships, and we have some great bonds on this team. And as far as training together and you know being together all the time, and you know it was a great experience. And we continue our friendship. We continue to talk, you know, throughout college and you know compare, you know, lifestyles. So it's a great experience being here for playing for Team Delaware.
Overall, just seeing a lot of these college guys coming back to pretty much talk to us is definitely a great experience to have, only because they've been through the whole high school grind. Now they're in college, they can give you insight on what they had to do to get there, how it's like there, so that now I can be more prepared when I get there. And it's definitely a great experience. I'm definitely grateful to have that. So it's overall.
You build relationships on this team. You get to meet people that you never would have met. You meet 4-star wide receivers. I'm talking about Chris Godwin. Played with Andre Patton, which was going to Rutgers last year. Those two are big wide receivers, and playing with Darius Wade, possibly one of the best quarterback recruits in the country right about now. And just overall, the role players that we have that step up, that can be starters on any other 7-on-7 team, any other team. So we just build relationships with elite players. These are elite players in Delaware.
Out here, man, they give us all the tools and the keys we need out here to make the transition from high school to college, and we're out here working on. Ask me for wide receiver footwork, catching. I'm out here with Damon. When I was younger, working out here all the time, and he basically gives you all the tools and the keys, basically the basics you need to play at that next level.
I mean, Damon, I mean, he definitely knows what he's talking about. He played D1 ball, and I mean, he got to go to the league for a little while, so he definitely knew the ins and outs of the game. He taught me a lot about route running and a lot about the mental part too. I mean, he told me before I went up to Penn State that, I mean, these guys can be your friends off the field and everything, but once it gets on the field, everything's personal. And everybody trying to get after you. So he definitely taught me to just have that hunger in my heart and just keep working hard. And he definitely got me to where I want to be. And he's definitely pushing me to get even further.
Coming out here and being with these coaches, I started training with Damon after my sophomore year. And it was a big difference. After training, I went back to my high school, and a lot of guys just noticed I was a different player. And then from there, I just kept building on. And I was able to go out to camps and perform well. And I just changed into a totally different player. That's to be with Dame. Like he pushes me and makes me like work to my limit. So that's basically what you gotta do when you get down to college. And it's just helped me a lot.
Basically, Damon, he instills, you know, great work ethic in me and just the kids that he's trained over the years, you know, just instilling, hey, in college, you know, it's going to be five levels up, and, you know, you really got to work, and you really got to work every single day and go hard, you know, and that's what he's teaching these kids today. So, you know, I'm glad to see that, and the younger they get exposed, you know, the better off they'll be. As far as personal experience, Damon helped me transition very well from high school going to college as far as, you know, just maturing and, you know, studying film and, you know, going out and doing little workouts on my own. So Damon really helped me mature, and he's a great mentor.
Dang, he's trying to prepare me for, especially for next year, like, a lot of running. Because Coach already said there's going to be a lot of running. Most important thing is to catch the ball if I'm playing receiver. So over the springtime, I'm going to be working out with Dame. So we're going to be doing a lot of stuff to prepare me for college. Yeah.